but for me, it's right now. This anime motherfucker just keeps running around with his arms in a stupid way. Oh my god! Holy crap, this sex is really long. I did it again. Like I said before, this boss fight fucking blows. At least the song's good. It's Green Forest from Sonic Adventure 2, so obviously it's a good song. Ah, all right. Ah! All right, he's dead. Motherfucker's dead now. Come down here, little hoe. All right, I think this might have been the boss I wasn't able to beat. I say I think for a reason, though. Hell yeah, he dead. Alright, did he get another Discord notification or am I going mental? I'm going mental! That's always good. KKK, ha 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 ha. Hell, I didn't mean to bust your balls. Oh, you cunt. Alright, I gotta save Zor. Alright. Ah! I think I did reach this boss, and this was the one I stopped at, because it's an ant boss. If I beat this one, I sure as hell won't be able to remember it. This cunt with his stupid bouncing bullshit. Just get fucked by Lemmy and his balls for a second. Shoot him. Thank you, fucking hell. Please stop bouncing, you stupid little bitch. He's floating. Bowser is literally just floating right there. Is that it? No. Okay. that was funny. I like that one. Genova. Misconstructed this. Oh my god, it's an anime girl! That did not hit me, all things considered, but whatever. Oh, that's... Yeah, that's fair. I agree completely. I hate that attack with a burning passion. Oh, that. that hard work. Oh look, you're doing it right away. Yeah, good hitbox also, we gotta bring up. This sucks. This fight's bad. Here we go. Can we get dicked? Oh, no, no, we're not. Thank fuck for that. Ooh. The 8-bit boss that I've attempted but never actually legitimately beat. Alright. Geezerbot.x. Do you like video games? Kinda. Everyone loves video games, that's not true. How would you like to play video games for the rest of your miserable existence? I mean, that's my plan. Oh, I'm supposed to make him probably pound it. Oh, is it an avoidance? Yeah, it's an avoidance. Normal fight for this is not actually an avoidance I'd like to bring up. I never really liked this boss, honestly. And now you want me to fucking focus while doing it? You want me to do it at like 4 in the morning? 2:30 in the morning? Shut up, mate. You sucked.
Game's over.
I wish my life was over. Up. 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 One, two, one, two, one, and you go over here, and it's like, ooh, fireballs. And he goes, 1, 2, go under, 1, 2, go under, 1, 2, under, 1, 2, under. And then it's time to die to fucking Ganon, dork. Sorry, this is just regular Ganon. You're just supposed to, I I actually fucking hate this boss. This is the one I always suck dick at, by the way. What?! What hit me?! Here we go again. I'm dead. It's dick. This king, that's actually fucking bullshit. That's not funny at all. I actually hate this boss, like, after this, I'm going the fuck to bed. Sleep is gonna feel so nice after this. I'm gonna destroy Bowser's pussy. Oh my god. I just wanna pour like lemons into my eyes. La 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 da 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 da. Oh, the pussy is on the other foot now. I hate this! Ugh. Doing? Oh good. Oh good. That's fair of an attack. I could have avoided. This song sucks. Yes, I am fully aware of what I almost just did there. Fuck you. You actually suck dick, game. Like, honestly. This fight's terrible. I just want to go to bed. I want to get this done. First two phases are so boring. Here you go, the fun part. Just kidding, it's actually so fucking stupid of an attack. That I don't know why you actually exist. I'm glad you're being terminated. Dog face, yay. That's actually cute. You click abort. That's not even the final boss, this whole thing. I totally expected it to be the final boss. I thought I would kill the final boss. By that, I meant, shut up, fuck you. I just wanted to go to bed, thinking, oh, he gave a new song to the Cheezer over here. That obviously means it's the final boss of the stage, but lol, no. Then we get this pussy ass bullshit of a Mew. I could be a terrible person to say something else, but I'm not gonna. Oh, I forgot. Mew dose. Schmuckers Concord Grape Jelly. Oh, that's not an adorable little girl. That's a terrifying rat. Yeah, that's fair. I agree. I deserve to die there. What the fuck? Oh, that's something you could touch. That's fair, right? Why do you have that? Why is this bullshit? Like, oh, yeah, it almost went poorly. Oh, thank God. Level 20? Oh. Oh, no. Why does this? Oh, good.
Game's over.
That's fair. Oh. Yeah, I don't get this. I hate this! Thanks. I'm dead. This sucks. This blows. Ugh. That's like the only good attack. So, I'll sit here and wait for you to do that attack again. Or that attack, I guess. We better not have any more Pokemon. Oh, thank God. And we're not done. See the moon, hey? This game never, this stage never ends. Save Onetta. Wonderful fight. Yeah, okay, so we... What the fuck? Yeah! Good fight. Holy shit. I see. Oh, I'm dead. I'm not dead. Dead inside. You go over here more, and then you gotta It's one of those wonderful fights that make me wish I was doing literally anything else. You know, I'm not gonna lie, I don't think a little less health would have hurt this boss. In fact, I think it would have made this boss infinitely better if it had less health. But you know, I didn't make this game. I didn't make this boss. I don't know how to. Oh. What the fuck? I hate this. Oh, now I get to do the whole thing again. Lovely. Invigorating fight, holy shit.
The game's over.
I wanna break my goddamn life. please. I feel like I'm fucking dying. Let me go to bed. If this isn't the fucking last boss, I'm gonna be so goddamn shocked. I fucking hate this! Yes, I agree. Please kindly die. It's not over! Oh my god, I wanna die. How long is stage two? Does this spike kill you? Oh, fucking course it does. It doesn't. I'm an idiot. But at what cost? Boss. Yeah, I thought I wasn't gonna be fighting a boss today. Thank you for telling me. Anyway, I would have never known there's a boss. I actually hate this boss. Alrighty, I just want to go to bed. But I want to at least beat stage 2. And this isn't the fucking last boss of this area. I don't know what I will do. I really like the first song, but they cut it like two bosses in, even though it was a good ass song. And they replaced it with this shit ass garbage. Who's ready to kill themselves? I'm ready to kill myself. Each day I grow some more. 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 This sucks!
Game's over.
Oh my god. Oh, this boss. Alright. Okay, this one I actually fought before, so it's not the end of the world. I'm sad. Fuck you, I'm gonna go for this one. Just come first. File spermicide first. Haha, spermicide. I said sperm because I'm funny. Is it gonna put the final boss in this? Oh, Christ, it might. Oh. No. Welcome to the champ. You know, detour. You know, this was worth it. To Jimmick. Oh my god. I got like an F, definitely. C, really?
Oh, no.
D, that was decent. That was atrocious. He's slightly better than I expected. Little does he suspect what is truly behind this game. I hope our mercenaries hold the kid back just a bit longer. Time is on no one's side. What is this for? Alright. I'm done for now. I need to go to bed because it is 3 in the morning and I hate my life.